I don't know how you fully prepare. I've had a chance to talk to some of the kids who have been affected. I've had a chance to meet them to get a little bit of an insight. But by no means do I know. But I'll have a better answer for you when we finish. Well, as a person, you know, it leaves a indelible image on you, and a feeling is you want to help. And there's no way really that you can see an image on TV and fully understand the circumstances that you're coming into. But you know that that whatever you can do, it would be great to help. I'm always moved by the strength of the Japanese people. And the resiliency, and you know, they're continuing to move on, and meet, you know, the catastrophe, you know, in a real sort of way, to say we'll be back. But certainly, sport is a way many times to give you a break from the harshness of life.
Many of you will recall Operation Tomodachi, the joint military rescue and relief operation between the United States and Japan in the wake of the devastating earthquake and tsunami. In an effort to continue the goodwill and success that were the hallmarks of this bilateral operation, we wanted to create an initiative that would pick up where Operation Tomodachi left off. Our goal in Tomodachi is simply to support initiatives that benefit Japan's short-term needs while simultaneously investing in the long-term health and success of the U.S.-Japan relationship. This support can take many different forms. It can be scholarships for Japanese students to study in the United States and vice versa. It can be sports or music exchanges between our artists and athletes, or it can be programs that foster entrepreneurship and innovation among the youth of Japan. Help us create a Tomodachi generation that is committed to strengthening the people-to-people connections between the United States and Japan.